This could cause your jaw to fall off. If you lived in the 19th century and worked at a matchstick factory, you could develop Fossey jaw. This condition was called Fossey jaw because it was associated with white phosphorus, which was added to the tips of strike anywhere matches. Fumes from the phosphorus would lead to exposure of the jawbone, after which it would essentially die off. Symptoms would start off as a toothache and swelling, and then progress from there, and the only treatment was surgery, if it was at all possible. There was a strike organized by women working in London's Bryant & May matchstick factory in 1888. This was to protest their awful working conditions, which led to the development of Fossey jaw. Unfortunately, white phosphorus wasn't completely banned in the United Kingdom or across Europe until the early 1900s. So now that we know about the matchstick girls, I do want to note that there was another group of women whose occupation could be literally jaw-dropping. Come back for the next episode to find out more, and let me know who you think they were in the comments.